up, bitches? It's the misanthropic one, aka He Who Hungers, and I'm back up in this bitch for another rant. Well, judging from the title, y'all already know why I got this big-ass cheesy grin across my face. Apparently, Waka Flocka Flame is gonna quit rapping, and I couldn't be any more happier. And for those of you subscribed to me, y'all already know how I feel about Waka Flocka Flame. And for those of you who are watching me for the first time or just happen to stumble across this video, I'll wrap it all up, my previous rants and opinions on Waka Flocka Flame. I think he sucks, and I make no fucking secret about it. Waka recently said that he'd rather work at Walmart than continue to pursue his rapping. And, good riddance, Waka Flocka Flame. Goodbye. And I say that with every ounce of truth in me. Goodbye. The game will not miss you. I mean, you do have some fucking psychotic bullshit fans, but a lot of the hip-hop heads will not miss you. You're just leaving a slot open for a dope MC or a respectable MC to go get. And goodbye. I hope someone better fills that slot. But part of me believes that this is just a ploy. And let me divulge into that theory. I believe it's a ploy because a few artists in the industry, not just hip-hop, but music in general, have done this in the past where they'll say, I'm retiring, I'm tired, and then they'll come back just to be or what they think will be stronger than ever. And I'm going to say this in advance just to save face, because I know if Waka Flocka Flame happens to come back, motherfucking Waka Flocka Flame bullshit ass fans are going to come onto this video and say, oh, you broke ass nigga, see, he never went anywhere, you ugly ass nigga, you broke, you just mad because you're not rich like Waka Flocka Flame. And I'm telling you now, I believe it's a ploy. You heard it here. I believe that he's doing this for more attention, possibly to sell more records, possibly to sell more of his bullshit album. And let me again go a little bit deeper into why I believe that this is a ploy. His bullshit Flockavelli album came out and it got favorable reviews. Don't ask me why it did, but it got favorable reviews. And in fact, yeah, go ahead and ask me and let me tell you the answer. I believe that it got favorable reviews because of the beats on the fucking album. The beats that Lex Luger produced for Waka Flocka Flame. That's why I believe that the fucking album got favorable reviews. Because a lot of fucking Waka Flocka Flame fans, they'll come on and to my previous fucking videos and even on some of his, they say, oh yeah, the beats are banging, what you know about that, you listen to motherfuckers that got 1994 beats and shit, yeah, yo, these beats are ill as fuck. And that's all they talk about. They don't talk about how fucking corny Waka Flocka Flame's lyrics are. So I believe beats carried Waka Flocka Flame. So for him to quit this early in his rap career, when he got favorable reviews, he's selling to the stupid MTV gullible public, I don't believe he's going anywhere. And Waka Flocka Flame, if you are intending on coming back, let me give you this word of advice. Use this time and reinvent yourself. Shut me the fuck up. Shut a lot of hip-hop heads up. Reinvent yourself. Prove that you could put out timeless shit or shit that's worth fucking playing over and over. Reinvent yourself, dude. Like, because honestly, you know, that shit that you put out, I've said it before and I'll say it again, it sucks. And that's it. Take this time out. Reinvent yourself if you plan on coming back. If not, good fucking riddance. Goodbye. Waka Flocka Flame. Na 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 na. Na 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 na. Hey. Goodbye. And that's that. I just would like to shout out my man The Needle Drop for sending me this shit. I'm way ahead of you, brother. Trust me, I already knew about this shit. But thank you for sending me the link anyway. I love you. Thanks a lot. And all you fucking bullshit Waka Flocka Flame fans, like the fucking motherfucker I made the video about, Rodster LS, and that G Roller Bull, and what's this fucking guy? This other dude that's a rapper. Trelly Matrix or whatever. Your boy's gone. Now what? What you got to say now? So, that's it. Waka Flocka Flame. Good fucking riddance. Everybody else, y'all know the deal. Leave your love. Leave your hate. Most of all, subscribe. Peace, bitches. Good riddance. Waka Flocka Flame.